I'm not quite sure what type of honeyeater that was. But again, had another YouTube friend that pointed out that some of these honeyeaters, their diet is too much sugar in their diet, and that's why they're constantly on the move all the time. Just walking along this footpath and I saw something interesting here. It looks like a wasp nest made up underneath the bough of this tree, and quite an intricate looking structure, but I can see there's wasps are coming in and out the bottom. Where's the ants? Well, I think they're wasps, paper wasps. That's quite a big structure though. Looks pretty busy. Yeah, all this activity going on underneath a branch of a tree. This side of footpath.
Hi folks, these are the things you're going to have to expect to find in people's backyards, but there's a drain there and there's a polystyrene lid that's just outside this drain, and on the polystyrene lid is quite a large green tree frog. And to try and to try and get some idea of how big he is, if I put my hand near him, that is, if he, it would allow me to, if he doesn't jump away. That's the size of my, so he's sort of like about the size of my hand. It's probably, that drain is probably quite hot during the day, so they maybe come out just to cool down. Whoops. I'll see if I can switch this to macro and see if I can get a close up view. Completely still, not moving. Every now and again, he blinks his eye, but he probably won't do it now.